All right, ladies and jives, back to more Pikmin 4.
Yes.
Microphone. Hopefully the microphone isn't too too distorted. I hope I fixed that audio issue. Let's, I think we can access a new area now. On the call? I think we can access a new area. Well, this game, so the difference between the past Pikmin games and this one is that they didn't put like a day, like a time limit on how many days you have to rescue them. So it seemed like in this game, apart from the past games, they're making it so that you can actually have fun and explore the areas without feeling like you're being rushed. So this one doesn't have like that time limit on it. Like in Pikmin 1 and 2, there's like you had 30 days to complete, you know, the game. You had 30 in-game days to complete it. This one, they don't have that. So we're going to Serene Shores. By the way, the graphics in this damn game is beautiful. So now we're in Serene Shores now. So we just got the rock Pikmin last one. And the last one we got the rock Pikmin. So we got that. We have the ice Pikmin. We got all the Pikmin. I think the only Pikmin we haven't encountered yet is the pink Pikmin. Like, we even got glow Pikmin seeds. Appreciate the follow, Ryan. It takes me, let me get like 10 of those and get 30 of these. Don't look deep. This one don't look deep. Yeah, I've been enjoying it though. Like this game, it's not. Oh, a water bug. If that's a bubble spider from the last one. Oh, I got you. Oh, I need 40 now? Oh, shit. Okay, well. It is.
Hmm.
it's a Dondori battle. Oh, it's some of those Castaway. Tears of the Kingdom. I've been beat Tears of the Kingdom. But I beat Tears of the Kingdom like 6 months ago. Like what? 4 months ago? Yeah, about four months ago I beat Tears of the Kingdom. And it's still stuff in that game I haven't done. But I beat the main story 4 months ago. The figure lying down over there must be our pilot. Ooh, it must be him. I enjoyed the hell out of Tears of the Kingdom too. Like I said, if Nintendo doesn't get nominated for best game of the year because of a Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, then it's robbery. Oh, is the microphone sounding like a little distorted or is it good? I gotta ask because this microphone, like, it acts up since. Ooh, it's a level 3. I'm doing my second Sage games, hell. It really do, bro. Tears of the Kingdom got so much stuff in it. It was ridiculous how much stuff they got to do in that damn game. I know people just like me who beat the main story and they still got a bunch of other shit. Like I said, if Nintendo don't get nominated for Game of the Year for that one, then it's robbery. There's no other way to explain it. I thought this dog had the damn collar on him. This is a mystery capsule. As you know, Dondori is part luck. This is an item of mystery. You do not know what will emerge from it. If you see these items, your Dondori will succeed. Pick up as many as possible. This is a golden sniper. It's heavy. Its value is high. If you can collect this, it will carry you closer to victory.
Oh.
need to get some more Pikmin. If I got bronze, again, you're showing the master owner. I need the rest of you. You know what would be fucked up? If that red one turned out to be Olimar the whole damn time. I'm just now thinking about that. What if that red one turned out to be Olimar this entire time? That'd be fucked up. We have to do a night expedition and we have to like cure him. Well, they're taking care of that. Bust down these walls. Oh, they got there. Supposed to be able to get around there. I'm nowhere near that. Drain the water for that.
Come on.
The tide to the eve in the afternoon, I thought. It's a lot easier to explore now. Alright, so before we start doing that, gotta take care of these. Now we can start carrying stuff. Now we can start carrying everything. Them, and once they get out, we can three for them, and we got one more right here we need to get. Three treasures right there. Crabs over here. We don't want to worry about them. Still gotta get that watermelon over here. Too short. Thank you. Are you serious? I lost ice pickling for that. I wasn't trying to make that. I know I did not just lose all that, all them damn pickling. I low key am not saving this game. I just gotta bullshit it. I am not saving this game. I just lost all them ice pickling, bro. That's not. You know what? I have enough. I have enough. I'm not gonna do that. And I know where I can find some more, so I'm not gonna be that. I'm not gonna be that guy. I know where I can get some more ice pickling from. We did do that today, so I don't wanna. One more night expedition, because we gotta get the cure for that. Night expedition. Rush boots. Faster you go, the more you explore. Triple threat. I'm still putting the power of the triple flinch. I'm getting that. And then I'll get the anti-electrifier. I thought I had that on them already, but apparently not. Happened pond. I'm there for the night expedition. So now we can cure one of these dudes. Hopefully this is our pilot. So leafing. Can't tell one way or another. Shape of his leafiness, or maybe overall vibe. I don't know. It's the way it grows. Maybe it looks like him. See if any one of these is the pilot. Okay, one is Chip. Santos, another one is Bernard. It's our pilot. Since losing my leaves, I feel light as a feather. Now for the next time I get abandoned in a cave, I should be able to escape on my own. What are you trying to say? Well, nothing, just a little joke. Let's go. Finally, the members of the Rescue Corps are back again. Hereby reinstate our primary mission to rescue Captain Olimar. Wow. Where did you find a rookie like you? So unique. You must be a secret weapon the captain's been talking about. Thank you very much for saving me. I found a logbook that caught my interest. Long last, my goal was to... parts are nearly complete. According to the ship's radar, the remaining pieces are inside a giant structure. My life support system is reaching its limit. One last push now. While searching for our newly restored radar, we received a very strong SOS signal from inside a large structure. It must be coming from Captain Olimar. Commendable work. As always, the rest is up to you. Copy that. What? Okay, your big head would fit in on those spaces. I don't know.